Good evening. Before we begin our flight, I wanted to say thank you to our today's sponsor, Babbel. It's one of the top language learning apps in the world, and I've been using Babbel to practice my Spanish for both work and hopefully travel one day. Babbel uses short interactive lessons designed by real language teachers, and it can get you to start speaking a new language in as little as 3 weeks.
Ya está mejor, soy de Estados Unidos.
Their lessons prepare you to have practical conversations about business, travel, relationships, and more. And with just 10 minutes a day, Babbel can help you speak like a local on a trip of a lifetime. So they have games, lessons, podcasts, and I really enjoy listening to live speech because it helps me kind of get the melody of the language, and I recognize some sentences that I've already learned, and it helps me to understand how to use them in practical way in the speech in everyday conversations. Fall is the perfect time to start speaking a new language. Get cozy with your new language on Babbel's flexible platform and start having real conversations in as little as 3 weeks. Click the link in my description box or scan QR code and get up to 60% off on your subscription. Thank you. Have a good flight. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard our flight number 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. We hope you have a soothing flight with us today. My name is Maria, and I will be your attendant during this flight. Please make sure that all of your devices are turned off during the takeoff and landing. All the large items go in the bin above, and all the smaller items can go under the seat in front of you, please. All of our exit rows are marked accordingly. Please keep them free of things. This craft is equipped with 6 exits. There are 2 at the tail. There are 2 windows above the wings. And 2 at the front of this craft. Please make sure to review our safety cards that are placed at the pocket in front of you. Thank you. If you have any questions, please do let me know. Once again, my name is Maria. I will be helping you today. And there's a little button for me if you need me immediately. Otherwise, enjoy your flight and relax. Thank you. Great. And I will be walking around checking on the seat belts for everybody. And just to make sure you all got it right, I'll demonstrate to you how to buckle your belts. The metal tip goes inside the buckle like so, until you hear a click. Pull on the tab to tighten or loosen the belt. To open open the bottle, lift the tab, and take off the tip. Thank you. Please keep your tray tables up for the takeoff. Put your seats in upright position. And today we'll be providing entertainment for you, as well as some wonderful dinner that will make you nice and hopefully full and satisfied. I'll walk around and check on everybody's positioning. Okay. There will be some light snacks and dinner served shortly. Okay. How are you doing? Do you need any help with your belt? It's okay. Do you have any questions for me? Okay. Well, let me know if you need anything. Bring you some, just a moment. Okay, so as you requested, here's the sleep mask that we provided now to. It has double tie in the back, quite soft, and it can be reversible. So give us your side. Here we go over here. And as for magazines, I've got you these three. It's the first one is this National Geographic Sleep Edition. A lot of our customers, patrons, enjoy this magazine because it gets them sleepy, which sometimes is perfect. Night lights, maybe something that you'll be able to see from your window. Okay. Then I also have this Discover Britain magazine. Some of the top destinations. Okay. There's certain things you're looking for. How about this one? Could that be it? No. Another one is this 101 dream travel occasions. But maybe you would like this one. You have a long trip coming up. Let's see. In Tuscany and Prague. It's quite breathtaking. Even St. Petersburg. Gold and the jewels are crazy, but very beautiful. Yes, there are some destinations for Asian countries as well. Do you like Asian cuisine? Maybe certain ones. Okay, because we're actually going to be serving some. I'll leave these here. Here you go. Thank you. I've got some pens, crayons, some papers, more material, some jewelry, anything interesting. Okay. To start serving food. Hope everybody's ready. You can recline your seats or open your tray tables. Okay, thank you. I do have, yes, lime pear water. Is that okay? Okay. Is it okay that it's lime flavor, not lemon? Can you ice? No. Okay. I'll place it right here for you. Must say lime is my favorite as well. Okay. So if you might pay attention down, I'd like to offer you two different menus for today. So for today's menu, we're serving you first option is American style dish, meatballs with vegetable ragu and noodles with butter. They will be served to you with this broccoli coleslaw salad. This is a cold salad. It does have bacon, yeah, but it's very good if I may suggest. A side of bread and a dessert. You this chocolate with a chocolate chip muffin topped with some cream. It is very delicious as well. Yes, I tried one. And then for another option, we have an Asian fusion. For dessert is a mochi strawberry cake with some chocolate covered raisins. And inside of mixed toasted but not salted pumpkin, pistachio, cashew, almonds, and walnuts. Which one would you like today? The noodles. Okay, good. Some bread. Okay. Here are your utensils. Please, my dear. Would you like anything else? Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Enjoy your meal. Your meal today. Did you enjoy it? Okay. What was your meal? Good.
Did you enjoy your sleep too?
I know you had a question about our entertainment today.
Let me show you. So we're providing these personal tablets instead of the TV. It's okay. Let me turn yours on. So we're offering a bunch of Netflix shows. Are you interested? Okay. Have you seen this? Nobody wants this show.
seen this culinary class wars. It is recorded in Korea and it's very interesting. I have seen all the episode waiting for the next one to come out. The finals, yes. So it's top chefs competing against more amateur chefs, but it's quite interesting. It's also done in a way resembles Squid Games for some reason, of how it's organized. I loved watching it. They should be just long enough for the remaining of your flight, unless you'd like to fall asleep. Okay. And then we have movies. We've seen Garfield movie was quite funny. For something simple, Emily in Paris. It's quite a beautiful show. This Envious is quite funny as well. Bridgerton, if you haven't watched it. This Is Us, it's a beautiful series. It's about family and family dynamics. Okay, so I'll let you be. Some blanket.